Hi, my name is Dave, and my beautiful spouse, my bride, is taking this video, Miss Katie. And we just rebuilt our home in Coffee Park in Santa Rosa, California. We lost our home in 2017 in the Tubbs Fire, and this is our rebuilt home. And part of that package was getting an EP, and then it was cool. Usually, it's a two-man task. Taking off the cover, but I'm going to do it by myself to show you that you can do it. I've already unbuckled all the belts that go all the way around, as you can see. Gets trapped, give it a second or two, when you do this, the cover tends to move over, so you want to be careful that they're even, so that it doesn't jump off into the pool, and eventually, Miss Katie walks around me, you're going to see where this thing ends up on those three brackets. And there's the spa and the pool. And because we wanted to get the most out of our package, we got the swim machine and we got the treadmill. Turn on the treadmill first. As you can see by the logo, it will challenge you, especially when you're in the water. I'm going to slow it down just a little bit. And then add to that the current. Now you get to run against the current. Get in the water and I'll give you a little demo. It's really nice, you can sit on this thing. You got it set at 87 degrees. This is really nice. As you can see, that current. This isn't on high. And there we go. Between the treadmill and the current, we get a full length stride. And there's our EP. If you're joining us and you're ever in Santa Rosa, look us up, we'll work out.